Good morning or good afternoon. Our flight got delayed like an hour, but we actually got here 2 hours earlier. So we've been here for like 3 hours now.
We're going to Chicago and it's our first time. We're kind of freeballing our days because we just started looking up stuff to do like on the map while we've been waiting. So we'll see how this adventure goes. We are staying at Sheraton
Grand Chicago.
And the best part of this hotel is the view we can see. Yes, we got the river view and the city. It's gonna be so pretty tomorrow. It's 11:30. Is anything gonna be open?
Yeah, there's some places. There is, if you want hot dogs. I heard Portillo's was good, but I have to walk 20 minutes for that.
We can go somewhere nearby, and I think we should get out of our matching shirt.
Wait, what?
We're going hunting.
Do.
Hunting.
Now we're not. Here we go. Oh, nice. Let us go explore the city.
Hotel ACs are crispy.
It's like drinking cold water.
Taking the scenic route back to the hotel.
Wow. will be here in a minute. Let's do hydrating.
There was a white container and the milk was so sweet. It tasted so good. Oh my god, so good. So delish.
It's not bad. It just tastes like normal. Let's go. Kinky.
Crispy garlic fish.
Okay. This is what he recommended. So everything is out. The signature noodle. Yeah. We waited a good 20 minutes for this. Are you not vlogging anymore? I'm so lazy. But you know, there's so many influencers at my school. Really?
TikTok every day.
Oh really?
Did he go to Illinois?
He probably did. There's so many people that I can probably list 5 big TikTokers from my school. Their quality. Mm-hmm. It's about like being consistent.
I was eating I was only eating Chinese food, I guess I'm used to a lot of things now.
Oh yeah, no, I wasn't judging.
I didn't mean it that pretentious.
No, I'm just like, wow, like I wanna
shop. This is so juicy.
And cold noodles.
Yeah. Okay.
today?
Good, how are you?
Good. California?
No, Virginia.
Virginia? Oh.
Recommended by our Uber driver. They were just driving by and he was like, this place is good. And yeah, pizza. Burrata salad.
So we just went shopping.
We bought lots of things.
Found her a Supreme shirt.
Yes.
I was trying to find stuff. Nothing stood out except this shirt that I just got. And then I was about to buy some army until we went to a army supply company. Army surplus. And then this is like an army shirt, I guess. It's probably their undershirts, but they're really comfy.
This area is like really cool. They have a lot of like vintage stores, Second Ave, Round 2, everything.
Round 2 is super cool.
Tomato.
Thank you. Perfect timing. Our pizza came in. It's like honey, onions, I think some oil or something. Chicken. Let me get to the crust first. It's got a nice crunch to it. Oh well, we didn't take a picture of the pizza.
There's like a bridge under the highway to get to the beach. And now we're gonna go to a shopping district. We're walking back home. And it's like on the way, so.
Can
Okay, we got
deep dish, Chicago style.
Yes, rigatoni, salted caramel,
spice
cake. We got a chocolate cake shake.
And then, I think it's Italian beef with dipped in some gravy and then a sausage inside.
Oh my god, you see it?
Lucy doesn't like peppers, so we didn't get any peppers.
No, I love peppers. I love veggies. Okay, let's eat.
But it's like good, like it has a lot of transfer. It's like big, but yet pulls in. What should we try? Rigatoni? This, and then this.
It's like a quiet taste. Oh, the food is like a bun. It's so big.
We're gonna bring it on the plane.
Yeah, it's saucy at the bottom.
All right, next up is this Italian beef. It's so wet. We ordered it dipped.
That was an option for like wet, extra dipped, and on the side or something.
Oh my god. Magnificent. I didn't get any of the sausage here though, but.
you didn't get sausage?
No.
Okay, let me try.
Phenomenal.
We almost missed out.
Phenomenal.
I didn't get any sausage either, but it's really good.
Get a little, you need to dip the bread in the gravy. And then finally, what Chicago is known for. We've had pizza, but we haven't had a deep dish pizza. Sausage, extra cheese, Roma tomatoes. All right.
My mouth is full. You want coffee? It's good.
Oh, it's like a whole sausage patty. It's a phenomenal crust.
It feels like the bottom is like the actual crust. Like this is like the bottom. It's really good.
You can definitely get it without the wiener. I don't think it like meshes well together.
Yeah, it's like a separate flavor.
It's like it doesn't blend.
That's the right word. It's so good.
Yeah.
I like that.
Annyeong.
Hi, Chicago.
We are at the beach on our final day in Chicago.
I'm about to flip this shit right now.
We are inside the
Thrifty,
and some crumbs that Marcus left in the hotel.
We just had a bev break at Capital One, 50% discount.
The old Capital One credit or debit card.
Pretty nice. Their matcha is really good. We're gonna head to Chinatown again to get some food. We need to eat more. We are at Chinatown Food Court. It was recommended by Tia, her friend. My special sauce.
It's like bigger than your phone.
No, it's pretty big.
Take a nap here and rest.